Good morning, students. Today we will be continuing with the chapter 3, data handling. Let us see today's main topics. Today we are going to deal with two important topics, that is, one is mode and the other one is median. Let's start with mode. The mode of a set of observations is the observation that occurs most often. Let us see the definition through an example. Find the mode of the given set of numbers. Here is the data given to you: 1, 1, 2, 4, 3, 2, 1, 2, 2, 4. First, you have to arrange the values in the ascending order. That is 1, 1, 1, 2, 2, 2, 2, 3, 4, 4. Here 1 is occurring 3 times, so we wrote it 3 times. 2 is occurring 4 times, so we wrote it 4 times. 3 only one time, 4 twice. So which is the number occurring the most often? Here 2. 2 occurs 4 times. So mode of this data is 2. So students, within this representative values, mode is the easiest one to find out. Okay. Next, median. What is median? Median refers to the value which lies in the middle of the data with half of the observation above it and the other half below it. Students, when you go through median, the most important and the often asked doubt is what happens if we get even number of data. Students, here in this class, that is class 7, you will have only odd number of data. So what is the first step to do here? Arrange the given data in ascending order and find the middle term. So today's topic is mode at median. Let us directly enter into the examples, because here nothing is there to define and explain. It is along with the examples and exercise questions we will define and explain median and mode. First question. This is exercise 3.2. The scores in mathematics test of 15 students is as follows: 19, 25, 23, 20, 9, 20, 15, 10, 5, 16, 25, 20, 24, 12, 20. Find the mode and median of this data, and you have to check whether they are same. So what is the first step? First step, arrange the data in the increasing order. Increasing order means ascending order. So this data we are going to arrange in the increasing order. That is 5, 9, 10, 12, 15, 16, 19, 20, 20, 20, 20, 23, 24, 25, 25. Here, students, we can see 20 occurs 4 times. How many times? 4 times. So, that is why we choose the mode of this data as 20, because 20 appears 4 times in this data. Now, how will you count the median? Let's see how many students are there. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15 students are there. So, how will you count the middle term? Median is equal to n plus 1 by 2. N is the number of terms. Here 15 plus 1. 15 plus 1, 16. 16 by 2, 8. 8th term. I am not telling you 8 is the median. 8th term is the median. We'll count from here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So 8th term is your median. That means 20 is your median. So what is the formula for median? N plus 1 by 2. N plus 1 by 2th term. Students, here once again I am telling you, 15 plus 1 by 2, 15 plus 1, 16, 16 by 2, 8, 8th term. I am not telling you that 8 is the median, 8th term is the median, that is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8th term is the median. So, here in this question, mod is also 20, median is also 20. So, this question, are they same? Yes, both median and mod are same. Hope you understood the concept. Let's move on to the next question. Here in this question, you are asked to find all the three representative values of this data, that is mean, mode and median. Here 11 players, so you know how many terms will be there, 11 terms will be there. First we will find mean. Mean is sum of all the numbers divided by number of terms. So you should add all the numbers and divide it with 11. If you add all the numbers, you will get 429. 429 divided by 11 is equal to 39. So, the mean is 39. Let's see the mode and median. For finding mode and median, you have to arrange it in the increasing order. Increasing order, here is it 6, 8, 10, 10, 15, 15, 15, 50, 80, 100, 120. So, here you can see 15 is coming 3 times. So, mode is 15. How many players are there? 11 players are there. How will you find the median? 11 plus 1, 12. 12 by 2, 6. Sixth term. Sixth term. Here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Sixth term is 15. Students, don't go and count from here. Okay. I'm telling you again and again, don't count from here. You should count in the ascending order data. You should count in the ascending order data. So, it is sixth term. So, the mod and median are the same. Mean is 39. No, they are not the same. Why they are not same? Mean is 39. Mod and median is 15. So, are the three same? Three are not same. So, your answer is no, they are not same. Students, by this we end the topic of representative values. The most important three representative values is mean, mode and median. Students, range comes under arithmetic mean. Okay, range comes under arithmetic mean. So, the three important representative values are mean, mode and median. By this, we end our representative values topic. The next day, we'll start with bar graph. Make sure that you are ready with your graph notebook. Thank you. Have a nice day.